keeps them always shined on in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like.
He wasn't happy because he was sort of chain smoking and not very and very very nervous and had been severely traumatized by losing Freddie.
Deaky, our dear friend John, I think he didn't arrive at the same place as we did. And John is there, but John is really so desperately uncomfortable with the whole thing. You can see him kind of, his whole body is sort of reacting against it. And at the end of it, he says, I can never do this again. I can't do this. And it was true. That's the last time he ever played with us, John, in public.
Hello, it's John Deacon here. greeting from here in London. As usual, I don't know what to say. I'll dry up now.
But we're thinking about you guys out there. Okay. And that's why we're sending you this message, which is, if this ever comes out, please buy it.
And have a good time.
Thank you.